You're sure to have heard about climate change and the potential crisis our planet is heading towards. The news, big businesses and activists are always yelling about it, and this can be a little bit scary. Hope is not lost though. Scientists are listening, all around the world, doing their best to find solutions to help us create a more sustainable and greener future. Suzanne Lee is one of these amazing scientists. However, her journey into the world of science was a little different. Although she enjoyed science at school, Suzanne reported often being at the bottom of her chemistry class. Instead, her passions were in design, leading her to become a senior research fellow at Central Saint Martins, the world's leading school of fashion. Suzanne quickly became aware of the damage that fast fashion had on the environment, causing the release of tons of greenhouse gases just so we can look cool. So she began to explore sustainable fashion, publishing her 2007 book, Fashioning the Future, Tomorrow's Wardrobe. She investigated the role that technology and science will play in redefining what we wear every day over the coming years. Her research began to collide with the sciences, and so Suzanne merged the two fields, science and design. With a team of biologists, Suzanne led the creation of a microbial cellulose textile through a project called BioCouture. In a nutshell, Suzanne had created a manufacturing technique where bacteria grows our clothes for us. Revolutionary, but how does this work? It takes just three ingredients, 30 litres of tea, a few kilos of sugar, and a symbiotic mix of bacteria, yeast and microbes, all shoved into a bathtub with some acetic acid. A series of experiments concluded gluconase to bactizilinase to be the best bacteria for the job. In just days, through a fermentation process, the bacteria can spin cellulose into a large thick mat, which can then be dried and used as a fabric to make clothes. The BioCouture textile has massive potential, producing no waste, with the clothes being completely compostable. No greenhouse gases from factories, all while using minimal raw materials. Suzanne Lee paved the way for a future where microorganisms will replace factories. Her most recent project, Biofabricate, is working on using bacteria, algae, fungi and yeast as materials to solve the world's many sustainability issues, giving us hope for a greener future here on planet Earth.